Hello and welcome back to another edition of Teacher Talks. And friends, this is it, the unboxing of every single Who Would Win book. And I'll tell you what, I took a sneak peek. There is some bonus items in here, so don't skip a beat. This is gonna be an awesome video. Okay, you ready? You ready to open it up? Let's take a look, let's take a look. All right, we got some packaging here. And there is our kind of receipt and packaging slip. So you saw in my other video that we went and purchased this guy. So $83, you know, about. We got the complete set of Who Would Win. I bought this straight from Jerry Pallotta's website, jerrypallotta.com, and I'll put information down in the description for you if you wanted to do that. And here it is, there you go. Every single Who Would Win book. He's got some bonus items in here for me as well. And very, very cool. What is that? Who is tougher? What? Okay, guys, to save us a couple minutes, I took everything out of the boxes and check it out. This is amazing. And I knew it was gonna be the complete set, which is really cool in itself, but there's some bonus features. Like, what is that? And what is that? And can I even read that? And is this kind of looks like a Who Would Win style? Let's dive in. I'll tell you what, let's do this one last. We'll save it for last. But who is tougher, Navy SEALs versus Army Rangers? We'll dive into that one just a little bit at the end of the video. But for now, let's kind of start up at the top here and let's take a look. So here's all of the sort of normal, I believe there's 18 sort of normal Who Would Win books. And we'll walk through those in just a moment. And that leads us to the most recent one, right? The Green Ants versus Army Ants. And by the way, if you are not a subscriber to this channel, hit subscribe, look at the playlist. I've got a whole bunch. I'm gonna estimate 25 to 30 books, book reviews, just on the Who Would Win series. Just on the Who Would Win series. So over 100 videos for grades, basically first through about 6th grade books. So cool, look at this unboxing. Now I gotta tell you a couple things. I'm a big fan of Jerry Pallotta's. Jerry Pallotta and I have even kind of become buds here. And we haven't met each other in person, but I've been making some videos and we've been emailing and kind of sending some messages back and forth on the YouTube chats. So Jerry kind of helped me out a little bit. And I want to make sure that if you're going to buy books through Jerry's website, which I strongly encourage you to do, right? Go to jerrypallotta.com. And I strongly suggest that you do it, but I want to show you some things. Like Jerry signed each one of my books. And I even called his company to make sure if this is something that they're doing to kind of help me because Jerry and I have been kind of working together as a team here, or if this is something that they do in every book. So here's the good news, here's the bad news. When Jerry Pallotta has time, and he's a busy guy, look at all these books he's making, he can sign some of the books. So if you buy them from his website, you might get a signed one and you might not get a signed one. So, you know, it's kind of nice though. I mean, if it's the same price, you might as well buy it through his website. And the other thing that you might get is that Jerry sent me a whole bunch of these bookmarks. And I also show you on his website in another one of my videos how you can go onto his website, print out your own bookmarks. But if you order some books, and probably for the larger orders I'm thinking, you might get some bookmarks that are included in your order through the website. So that's really, really cool. But be careful there. I'm not saying for sure you're gonna get them, but I think there's a chance you might get a signed book or get some extra bookmarks. But check this out. So because I've been doing a bunch of videos and because Jerry and I are now kind of working as a team almost, right? He threw in a couple bonus things for me here and I cannot wait. Like, what is this? I don't even know. We'll have to dive into it. Although that picture looks familiar. So let's start up here though. Let's check these out and I'll kind of go through these pretty fast though. Check it out here. We got Rattlesnake versus Secretary Bird. Awesome. Polar Bear versus Grizzly Bear. Awesome. Lion versus Tiger, awesome. And by the way, I have videos on almost all these books. In fact, I believe all of them. So subscribe to the channel, hit the thumbs up, check out the playlist. Tarantula versus Scorpion, awesome. Komodo Dragon versus King Cobra, awesome. Rhino versus Hippo, that is a great one. Tyrannosaurus Rex versus Velociraptor, awesome. Hornet versus Wasp, you know that's a good one. Alligator versus Python. I think that's one of the early ones I did. That's a great book. Hammerhead versus Bull Shark. Wolverine versus Tasmanian Devil. Whale versus Giant Squid. How many of you at home are going, yes, I have it. Yes, I have it. Oh, no, I need that one. Yes, I have it. I bet you are. Killer Whale versus Great White Shark. Triceratops versus Spinosaurus. Gotta get my dinosaurs down. Okay, hyena versus honey badger. Yeah, kind of looks like a skunk, I agree. But no, 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 this is the skunk over here, right? Jaguar versus skunk, that's the honey badger. All right, cool. And lobster versus crab, which I'm going to leave right here because look, I see a similarity there. And of course, this is the most recent one right here, which is the who would win, green ants versus army ants. Again, I've got an awesome video on that one too. So subscribe to the channel, check those out. And then let's dive over here. I mean, this is awesome, right? If you haven't read these ones yet and you're a fan of the who would win, I strongly suggest you get these. These are like the bonus, awesome, amazing books. Ultimate Bug Rumble. So if you are not familiar with the rumbles, the way this works is that it's like a whole bracket, like, right? You got all these little creatures and animals and whatevers. And well, this one's gonna be the bugs, right? All these different bugs. And they battle against each other. So in the first round, Black Widow Spider versus the Dragonfly, and the winner moves on to the next round. And then the winner of these two move on to here. And then you end up with an Ultimate Bug Rumble champion. It's cool, it's just a fun way, as I've said in my other videos, such an exciting, fun way to gain knowledge on nonfiction. And it's just fun. Like, you get lost in the stories, you get lost in all this knowledge that you're gaining, and really cool. All right, Ultimate Ocean Rumble. And again, that's gonna be that same style, right? Kind of a bracket and who's gonna be the final contender. Very cool. And I believe this is the most recent of the rumbles, which is the Ultimate Jungle Rumble. Very, very cool. This is a very popular one. Very awesome one. Speaking of popular, maybe on my next video, I'll put these in order from what I think is the best, although I think they're all amazing. Maybe I'll say it from the most popular from my experience being a classroom teacher and having my own kids at home that love these books. But I'll put them from what I think is the most popular down to the ones that are a little bit less popular maybe. But all right, guys, so let's dive into this. Who is tougher? Navy SEAL versus Army Ranger. And I'm kind of smiling, because I already know what's on the inside of this guy. I did take a sneak peek at this care package. Check out this one out. They're talking to me. Are you ready? Are you ready? Teacher talks, lead the way. Jerry Pallotta, 2019. That is awesome, Jerry. It makes me smile. So awesome. All right, very cool. So this is going to be Navy SEALs. And here's kind of that symbol and what a shadow might kind of look like. And Army Rangers over here. So cool, so cool. And I'll tell you what, I'm not gonna dive deep into this book, but I'll read just a little bit so you can kinda get an idea of the level it's gonna be. And by the way, the Who Would Win series, most of them come in about a level P on the guided reading level, GRL, which puts this book at about an end of third grade level. So if you're a younger student out there, first or second grade, make sure you're a pretty strong reader or plan on having mom, dad, brother, sister, grandma, somebody else kind of reading it to you or with you. Okay, who do you think is tougher, a U.S. Navy SEAL or a U.S. Army Ranger? This is not a fight. They are on the same team, the United States of America. This book explains what each warrior does well. I cannot wait. And friends, I have not read this one. I didn't even know this one existed. Jerry just kind of tossed this one in with my order. And I just cannot wait to read this guy. Oh, let's read the back. All right. Who do you think is tougher, a U.S. Navy SEAL or a U.S. Army Ranger? Both are well-equipped, well-trained, and incredibly brave. But what are their similarities and differences? Huh. I bet if you're a student in second grade, third grade, you're talking about things that are similar and different and writing about it. Or at least you're going to soon if you're not yet. Is one tougher than the other? This fascinating book explains what each warrior does well. Cannot wait for that. All right, what is this? I saw this and I'm like, oh my goodness gracious. I don't even know. I was gonna make a guess at the language that this is in, but why don't you put in the comments below, what do you think that is? Is that English? Is that Spanish? Is that Chinese? What do you think? What language, what language? And it kind of is cool too, because it makes me realize that, you know, Jerry Pallotta and his team are making these books, and you can see these are the same book here, but they're making them in the English language, all right, spoiler alert. Right, in the English language, but they're also making them in other languages. And I'd like to grow my brain in what they're doing on these. And there you can see right there. So this whole book is in this other language. But it helps me to realize that, you know, we have all these languages in our world. So for amazing books like this, that they're going to translate these from English into some other languages so other kids and people can learn from these books as well. All right, so, so cool. Hey guys, I hope you liked this video. Let's wrap up over here a little bit. So again, those bookmarks, you can go onto jerrypallotta.com and print out your own bookmarks. And don't forget, Jerry's doing Twitter now, at Jerry Pallotta. And I think I have that right. I'll tell you what, I'll put all that information on his website, Twitter, and Instagram down in the description below. So you can click down there and check it out. And also, I'm really excited about this. He's got Who Would Win Wednesdays going on. And there's some information there. And there's also Who Would Win Sundays going on. So go to his website, check it out. You can check out his YouTube channel as well. And I'll put a link to his YouTube channel at the end of this video here. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. And I'll tell you what, why don't you give me a vote here? What do you think is your favorite of all these Who Would Win books? I mean, look at these. And what do you want me to do with them? What do you want me to do with these books? Do you want me to update my book reviews? I did those kind of a while ago when I was starting out this channel. So if you'd like, I can kind of update those, or we can rank them into Teacher Talk's favorites and most populars, or we could maybe make a series of the ones that are more ocean related versus the animal related. I don't know. Maybe you can put other ideas down there below for Jerry Pallotta. I believe he's reading these comments. I bet he does. So if you have something to say to Jerry too, you could do that as well. Or we could maybe do a whole, even though I've done book reviews on the Rumbles, maybe we could do like a Rumble versus Rumble versus Rumble, like which is the best of the Rumbles. I don't know. Give me some ideas out there, friends. All right, guys. Hey, don't forget, give this a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and we'll see you next time. Thanks for tuning in.